What's up, guys? Hey, look who's back.
Welcome to CSM Sundays. We are so glad that you guys are here with us again
for this new episode. Alex is back. We've got an exciting episode for you as we continue our anchored series. But first off, we had an event on Thursday night at Refreshing Mountain. We had a pool party.
Take a look. So that was just a look at our event that happened this last Thursday at Refreshing Mountain. Thank you to everybody that showed up. It was a blast and we had a ton of fun.
Right now though, we're gonna jump back into our anchored series. All through this month, we've had students sharing passages that have anchored them during difficult times. And today you're gonna hear from Jayden Rice. Jayden is the man. I can't wait to hear from him.
With all that being said, roll the intro.
Hi CSM, I'm Jayden, a rising junior at Calvary, and today I'm going to be sharing a verse that has really helped anchor me during some difficult times in my life. And this verse is Philippians 1:6, and Paul writes, "And I am sure of this, that he who began a good work in you will bring it to completion at the day of Jesus Christ." And my main point in this message is, whether we have the best day or the worst, we as Christians can still trust that God is continuing to work in us and sanctify us every day. So sometimes we have great days. You're nice to your siblings, you do great on your algebra test, and you're the lead scorer in the basketball game that you win. Days like these, you can really feel great about yourself, and when you're reflecting on your day, you think, dang, I'm a really great person. I look at all these great things I did. But on other days, you can fight with your siblings, fail your English test, or miss the game-winning shot at your game. And days like these, you can feel really down or awful about yourself. However, in both of these situations, when you're a Christian, you can come down to the same thoughts, that God is in control, and today he's made you more like him. You can trust him to keep sanctifying you and leave the rest to him. He will continue making you more like him, and all you need to do is trust in him and do our best to obey. And when we fail and mess up, which we will, ask for forgiveness, trust in him, and that he knows best, and abide in his ways. Now that we know this, what does this mean? How do we apply this to our lives? And this means that we don't need to find our value or identity in our actions or accomplishments, but be encouraged by the fact that the Holy Spirit will continue developing us as Christians every day, from the day that we were first saved until the day that Christ returns. And this verse has been meaningful to me on days that I've been feeling down or struggling with sin. And it's so amazing to know that our God loves us so much and unconditionally that even when we mess up over and over and over again, he is still wanting to continue to help us become more like him, and he will never give up on us. And this has really just helped me through some struggling times. I hope it helps you guys too. All right, thank you so much for listening, and I'll see ya.
Guys, thank you so much for joining us for this episode of CSM Sundays. It was a blast. As we look forward to September and the startup of student groups, we just want to make sure that you guys are aware of all of our guidelines and what that is going to look like in the fall.
So what we've actually done is made a separate video that you can check out here on our YouTube page, and make sure you're watching that video so that you're well prepared before you show up in the building for the restart of student groups.
Yeah, so check out your CSM Sundays email. We've got all the guidelines there, as well as a link to that video, or you can just check it out here on the YouTube page. And we are so excited for that. We also have our next big event on September 9th. It's gonna be awesome. We're gonna be outside, worship, fun. We're gonna have some students get baptized, and we're super, super excited about that. So make sure you got September 9th on your calendar, and we will see you then.
Peace.